Today we're talking about code secrets, healthcare consent, no code hackathons, and new podcasts. I'm Jenny Brown, and welcome to This Week in Cloud, where we serve you the lowest latency news. Secret Manager is a Google Cloud service that provides a secure and convenient method for storing API keys, passwords, certificates, and other sensitive data. Secret Manager provides a central place and single source of truth to manage, access, and audit secrets across Google Cloud. The integration with Cloud Code brings those powerful capabilities to your preferred IDE. Check out the post or video to learn more about how to make your code as secure as possible. The Healthcare Consent Management API is now generally available, giving customers the ability to greatly scale the management of patient consent to meet increasing need, particularly amidst the emerging task of managing health data for new care and research scenarios. To learn more, check out the full post. Hackathons are a great way to mix things up and supercharge your brainstorming. And with no-code tools, non-technical employees can transform into citizen developers who are empowered to use technology to build creative solutions. AppSheet, Google Cloud's no-code application development platform, is a game changer, so check out the blog to learn more. Google Cloud Reader is an audio companion to many of the posts on our tech blog. With new episodes on Tuesdays and Thursdays, you'll be able to hear about a range of topics from cloud storage to machine learning. No matter why you prefer an audio format, we've got you covered. Check it out wherever you listen to podcasts. If you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link. Any thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.